Hello and welcome to this Discover by Rail video. Today I'm travelling from Brussels to London St Pancras with Eurostar. This is a journey that I'm using my Interrail, so the Interrail pass holder travel, which costs 38 euros for standard Premier. I'm also visiting the Business Premier Lounge, which I get access to through a credit card. So, join me and come along for the ride.
I'm on the Eurostar between Brussels and London St Pancras, currently transiting through the Channel Tunnel. This is the accessible toilet, which is located in the first class carriages. So let's have a quick look around. So we have the toilet, water on the floor, not sure what that is. We have toilet paper, we also have a sanitary bag. We have a litter bin. So we have, yes, we have soap. Yes, we have water. We have a hand dryer, which is relatively powerful. We have a litter bin, SOS button, a baby changing table, a hook for your face mask, jacket or whatever. Yes, everything's functioning. It's clean, apart from that on the floor, whatever that is. So Eurostar, you get an AndyB thumbs up. Oh, and by the way, just look on the mirror there. Somebody's blown a kiss. There we go, how sweet. From London St Pancras. Arrived on time. So as I say, I do hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please like. If you haven't already, do subscribe to the Discover by Rail channel, and we'll see you next time.